time to be stealthy. And it.
Welcome back to episode 10. We just survived being crucified. Now we need some bandages so we can heal, and then we gotta get out of here. While not being caught by these guys who want to kill us. They don't all want to kill us, but enough of them do. Jeez. Bandage right over here. Alright. Let's see. Last time we tried to hide in this grass over here. Oh, they already see us. And we got spotted.
I've gathered my filth for you, Lord.
Can I get out of here? Nope, no I cannot. Okay. Please jump. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I see, the path was like right there. It's so dark, though. Listen, I know where to go now. I know exactly how to do this. I am out. Oh, you don't even have time to get that second bandage.
Fuck.
I totally have this.
I gotta stop bleeding.
Crouch here so this guy doesn't see me. Grab the bandage up real quick, and I run. As soon as I come out of that tent thing, they all see. Alright, I got this. No problem. Last time we see this.
Fuck! Fuck me! Oh, fuck, that hurts!
I just noticed too, those are dirty bandages. Oh, jeez. This is, like, none of this is good at all. You might lose your hands from infection, dude. Jeez. Get up, stand up, and I'm out. No, you get away from me. Go. What? Jump. Oh no. Okay, that's where we just were on that cross. Yeah, they are not far behind us. Bandages. Don't see us. Jeez, dude. Alright, I have to make sure this guy does not see us. Standing under this water. All right. Right back over here. Okay. Make sure we can breathe. Now he might find us. We have to look for stuff. something. Find a way to get out. Take more bandages. How can I get out of here? There. See, he might come through that door in a second now. Or not? Really? But I cannot go back through that door. Wait, well, while this is happening, let's check our inventory. So we have 2 bandages, 1 battery, no camera. Jeez, what is this? Oh. Oh, okay. Come on. I don't know if I'm gonna open this or not. Let me just... You know what? I'm gonna unlock it. I might have to come back in here. No, come on, dude. Any other way?
There is no salvation outside the way of sorrows. It's the only way. Gospels. You will try to turn into these gospels.
Maybe this stuff will hide us actually this time. Like, properly. I think I have to get up this tree. So, you know what? Let's go ahead and start. He has arrows. Can I hurry? Okay. He didn't see us. Alright, water it is. I'm not sure this is going to be good for all of us. Get down! Get down, I had to breathe for a second. No. Oh my gosh. Did I breathe? Breathe! See, come on, dude. Jeez. Can I heal some more? No? Okay. That's good. Full on bandages. Super dark, no camera. There it is.
Vultures. How many corpses did you pick over?
Oh.
I keep
coming back earlier. What the fuck?
Okay. Can I actually exit this way? Is that too good to be true? It's too good to be true. There's a high school this big? Two stories? Where am I? Am I like in the belly of the beast or what? No, I'm gonna keep my camera on. And what does this say? Saf? What? Suffer the children. Which way did I just come? From that way. I have a feeling that I should look up. Nope.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Alright, let's see. The same way. I heard him. He said, where is she? Alright. I just came here saying batteries. Jeez. Alright. That's getting worse, that distortion. Okay, I can see a bit better like this, actually. What? Listen. Give me a battery. I've already been in here before, so yeah.
Is that a phone?
Yeah, the phone is over there, but let me see what's in here. I already opened all this. Whoa. You know what? Give me a battery, please. Kinda don't want to go over there without a battery. I'm wasting my battery by doing this too. You know what? Where's that phone? No. How about you close that? Close it. No! Close that door. Oh my gosh. Place the battery. Oh my gosh. I'm in the light. Does that help? I'm in the light. I'm not trying to open this door. I'm not trying to be stuck in here forever either. Here.
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe, where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
What? I am all alone. Oh, jeez. What would Jesus do? He would not be here. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. Where? Can I still open it, though? No? Okay. Whoa, did I see something move? No. You're not serious. Are you actually serious? What? Is this a battery? No, it's not a battery. Okay, okay. Oh, he's behind me! Oh my god. I was just trying to get into the light. And the thing was in the light. When does that ever happen? Man, this is a... Okay. You know what? You know what? Relax, relax. Yeah, no. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. Oh gosh.
He's coming!
Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh. Open this door, open the door, open the door, open the door. Oh my gosh! What? What?
What?
So I don't follow her? She doesn't lead me to safety? I'm so confused. In my heart. Oh my gosh. I guess. I couldn't open those doors. Do I, like, hide in the locker? Like, he has to see me do that. I wonder, can I, like, close the bathroom door? Bam! I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. Okay, okay, other way, other way, other way. Open! I can't open the door! Go! Go! Oh! No! How did I die twice already? I'm gonna go follow her again and see what I can do. Listen. You don't see it, it's not there, right? Wrong. No! No! Oh, oh my gosh. I'm the worst right now. And I'm supposed to be good at games? There's, no. Oh gosh. How? Man. Close it. No, close it. Close it. Yes. I'm out. I'm out. Go, go, go.
He's coming!
Yeah, I know he's coming. What do you want me to do? Can I hide? Please hide. Hurry up. Thank you. Oh, no. I'm in a wardrobe. Set us free. You know what? That's pretty long. I'm gonna read it. Hear something moving. Nope. Okay. Salted crickets.
I can still find my way to the mine.
Alright. Looking for the mine still. Oh, okay. And that gets closed. I can't actually get out. But you know what I can do? Nothing. Really, I can't do anything. I have a battery. I don't want to open this door. Close this door. Please close this door. Battery. You need a way out. Another battery. Jeez! I didn't expect them to shoot through the... No! Open the thing! Listen. I don't hear anything. They're over there. What? What? Can I open this? Are you serious? You know what? I'm not gonna stop moving. They're right there. You know what? The battery's gonna die really fast. I either have my night vision on or a microphone. Alright, I see them moving. So, they're hunting me. Okay, I'm on a wall. Are you serious? Alright, they're not over here at least. Every time I try to go forward, they're in front of me. Oh no, I'm not gonna wait for you to kill me. I'd love to make a run for it, but I don't know where I'd run to. Really? What? They're in the house. Right? Is that? If they open that door, then I know they're in the house. I'm going right to the side, I'm over. Like, I'm going right in front of the house, I'm gone. Are you serious? Come on, battery. Oops. They actually opened. I think think they just shot an arrow at me. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, okay. No, get out the window. Listen, no. Go. Can I? I'm not even gonna try and heal on her here. Okay, here we go. They might know another way around. So I need to hurry. I'd love to search for some batteries, but I don't think there's any time. Okay. Can you go a little faster? Okay, thank you. A little faster. Okay. I'm in their hunting grounds. Oh, jeez. What? No.
Hardcore hands.
What? What am I stuck on? No, not again. Jeez. Alright. We're good. Oh. Okay. And run. Cactuses everywhere. Cacti. Let this guy catch his breath. And whoa!
By the sea, grow the fruit.
Jeez, is he running after us? What? What? Oh, someone is behind us. Oh, that's barbed wire. Oh my gosh.
We have you. It's okay. We have you.
The gospel isn't done yet.
Is this a coffin?
Your own resurrection. You will complete your gospel.
So now they're gonna bury us. Oh,
yes! Yes! We've returned him to the way of sorrows. He's still just waiting. Take him. When he rises, we all will have our communion.
Don't! Please don't! Please don't! Please!
Conserve your oxygen. Conserve your oxygen.
Oh God.
Cannot use my camera. Can't do anything. What? It was that easy? I'll read that later. Get off the camera. Get off the thing. This guy's gonna chase me the entire way, isn't he? Is Craxley? Can't get up there. No, no, you stay away from me. Nope, nope, no, don't get stuck. Okay, still cannot see. I don't have time to record this. Dude, stay back. There's like no way out of here. Okay, go up there. Run around the edges again. Hear them all squishy. There's more than one! Oh, they sound really fast. Jump, go! Oh, jeez. Go! Okay, reload. Really long. Okay. Help.
She hanged herself before I could stop her. Or she didn't. No. Wait, not her. Fuck.
Alright, and this is the end of episode 10. Have a good one. I will see you tomorrow.